Question for you. Is this the next pickleball? We are talking about paddle.
It's gaining popularity in Europe and Latin America. It's a mix between tennis and squash.
And this week, the first ever Padel Grand Master Tournament being held right here in New York City. It has taken over Wollman Rink, where that pickleball court was. The tournament runs all week. The finals are on Sunday. This is like the new thing. Pickleball,
yeah.
Squash, tennis,
paddle.